See, the way I do it, I'll mix me some hot mud, put me some fiber tape around the edges, right? Fiber tape around the edges, screw it off, and my 6-inch blade, and what I'll do is come around and float around the area that needs to be floated, right? You see, I'm gonna let this sit up because it's still wet. You see this? Still wet. 20-minute quick sit dries up. Be able to make this patch disappear like it was never there. And now I'm gonna cover everything up and get it ready.